it's actually good that Casey is still here.
Love for the Father.